if you got to go and ask and tell the person that that's my man, is he really yours?
He ain't right. Either one of them, man.
It's 8:39 in the morning. Oh, man. Juan Castillo, morning show. Candy Rasan, super producer, Big Aaron, Mad Dog. And, so Juan Gardner, you know, Cowboy fan, he said, as far as the picture of the Q Bridge, he said, go to the Chapel Street Park at night and you can see the whole bridge.
Mm. Okay.
So big ups. And listen, you know what? I want to, all you so-called photographers, this is what I want y'all to do. Take some pictures and send them to the Juan Castillo morning show. And then we're going to have you come up here in the studio and we're going to promote you as a, you know, as a great photographer and whatever. And then, but you got to give me the photograph, though.
right.
No, that's not. You can't do that. You know, because I'm going to go over there and try to take it, too. So I'm going to compare my picture to your picture. Okay. You know what I'm saying? So everybody go over there, take some pictures, you know, send it, put them on our Juan Castillo morning show page.
Yeah.
And our new Instagram page.
Yeah. See what y'all working with.
Man, I'm getting young, man. I'm pushing my hashtag on all of that day and then some. You know what I mean? And so I love this commercial, AT&T commercial. Big ups to them. You know, that one about when just okay is not okay. Right? Y'all seen that commercial?
Yes, I love it.
Yeah.
I love it.
So it's like, you know, like your doctor, you know, like you ask a nurse or something, like, well, how is he? You know, he's getting ready to cut into you.
Right? Yeah.
And it's like, And she's like, He's all right.
You know, right, something right. You want to hear was somebody getting ready to cut into you, man.
Yeah, right.
I had a situation. I was getting on a plane, and I was looking at the pilot, because, you know, they always say hi to you. And he just looked a little off. So as we're landing, the flight attendant is like, I just want to thank, let's say, his name, Captain James. He was very sick today, but we made it. I was like, oh, my God. I was like, because I knew something was up, but I thought maybe he's, I was like,
man. Yeah.
You know, when I think it's absolutely not okay to be okay is when you're an entertainer. I don't want to buy tickets to a show, and the show was just okay.
Mm-hmm. Right.
I do not want to do that.
Yeah, I'm with you on that.
I want to say, oh my God, it was amazing.
That's why I only go to certain shows. It's like certain artists, you know, when you go to their show, it's gonna be crazy. But I want not just an okay cook. I want my food. I want my food to be out of this world.
Yeah, right. somebody called Rasan. Listen, man, I went to this restaurant and blah 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 blah. It's like, so I wasn't. It was all right.
Yeah.
But the ambiance was nice.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, you get that too, right? But it looked good.
I don't want my barber to just be okay.
Yeah, you are. That's a good one. That's a good one. That's a good one. That's a good one.
Or that would be horrible.
Right.
Like, you know, you're trying to get
crooked edge up, man. Right.
Yeah, yeah,
I'm like, good with that.
Yeah,
or your hairdresser.
He's just training, you know.
Like when your barber's out and the other barber is there, and his chair is always empty. He's smiling.
Right.
He's like, so how's he? He's like, here. Are you okay? Yeah, he's
like, like, no. Yeah. I'm gonna wait for my man to come back.
I'm gonna just wear his hat for the next week.
That's right.
Yeah. But you feel bad though, right? Because like, you know, my man is just walking around. He's the dude that's bringing up all the topics, right?
Right.
For everybody to talk about because he's not cutting nothing.
He ain't busy.
But how's he going to get good if nobody ever let him cut their hair?
He won't practice on my head.
I didn't make him
much.
Choose this profession.
He is the best sweeper ever. I tell you what, right? For the clean.
I know one of my boys, he used to go to them those beauty schools and stuff, right? You know, they charge you like
$350. Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? It's like, you know, it's like, how you like it? It's like, you know, and they bragging like, you know, I went over the autograph for $350.
Yeah, look like you paid $350.
All right, stay with us. We got Mariah in the weekend straight ahead.